Okay, here's another interesting use of the growler effect. Not necessarily what it was meant to do, but another cool thing. I've got my expression pedal controlling both the pitch and the filter frequency, so when I sweep the pedal, you get a 2-octave shift from low to high on the pitch, and the filter frequency changes and opens up the filter so it's more trebly at the same time. And combined, they sound very interesting.